ကြေးမွေအင်္ဂလိပ်စာသင်ခန်းစာအလှည့်ရောက်ပါပြီ။ဒီတစ်ပတ်မှာတော့နေ့စဉ်ဘဝမှာလှုပ်ရှားရှည်ရတွေကိုပြောတဲ့ to do list ဆိုတဲ့အသုံးအနှုန်းနဲ့ဘဝမှာအခွင့်အရေးလှုပ်ချင်တာတွေကိုပြောတဲ့ bucket list ဆိုတဲ့အသုံးအနှုန်းတွေကိုဥပမာအင်္ဂလိပ်ဝါကျတွေနဲ့မကြေးမွေကပြောပြထားတာကိုကြည့်အောင်ပါရှင်။
So we were talking about a to-do list. So I want to know what some things are on your to-do list. What are some things on your to-do list? And what are some things on your bucket list, right? So to kick the bucket is an American idiom, no? It means to pass away, to die, no? Oh, he kicked the bucket. You can also say he passed away.To make it sound more eloquent, it sounds less harsh than, oh, he died. Literally, 이 대 배아로 예번고간라이다예번고간라이다 So when people say, this is on my bucket list, I want to swim in the ocean. 나 the ocean 이래마가리리네예구지네 That's on my bucket list. I want to go to...USA, right? That's on my bucket list. So, a bucket list got a to-do list na matudo, no? Nineli guawabi. To-do list ga everyday of sayin. Everyday sayin, no? Nedain di sayin ma bari lo amle. Bucket list got a nga metegin, nga msongin, balo chinle. Right? So, when you say something is on your bucket list,You're also kind of saying that it's your dream. It's something that you want to do. So it's on my bucket list. I want to go to Paris. No, 마지막소인 I've never been to Paris. 변대고미약부나 Paris 고오사도아주나 No, that's on my bucket list. 마대겐 Paris 고도아주나 To-do list is more like planning, right? 오사디바리로암레소인시즌에로아레레버킷리스가로 it's more like 야지네 no it's not there's really no planning it's something that I want and I hope to get it but there are no concrete plans no but you just write it on your bucket list 마테겐로메 but 디시즌가 되게로 마시대우 no